In a past video, we talked about how the antibiotic rifampin works to treat tuberculosis, but we never gave an overview of the condition itself. So for today's video, let's talk about TB. This is caused by a bacterial infection known as Mycobacterium tuberculosis that primarily attacks the lungs. However, if it moves to other parts of the body, it's referred to as extrapulmonary TB. It moves from an infected individual to a non-infected individual via those respiratory droplets, and that can be from coughing, sneezing, and even speaking. It has three stages, the first being primary TB, which is asymptomatic. The second is latent TB, which is where that bacteria is dormant in one's lungs. And then the third is active TB, and that's when symptoms begin to occur. And some of the main symptoms associated with TB are persistent cough that lasts more than 2 weeks, as well as coughing up blood. And it's in this third active TB stage where somebody is contagious, or where they can begin passing it on to non-infected individuals. The primary treatment for TB is antibiotics, and I'll link that video that we did about rifampin to this video's description below and tag it up top. However, there are drug-resistant forms of TB, so if one has an infection with one of those drug-resistant forms, they need additional and specific medical care. So make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin as we continue covering more public health topics.